Well, labels are to blame for a voluntary recall from Ritz Crackers. The company says there was a mix-up with the packaging. It says the sandwiches are cheese-flavored, but the individually wrapped packs inside are actually peanut butter. But the company says there is an allergy advisory on the box that informs the customer that it may contain peanuts and that the individual packs are correctly labeled.